There's been a spirit of infirmity over me for 10 years. I got attacked with all kinds of appendicitis, cancer. I mean, you name it, I had it. And now I have a feeding tube in my stomach, surgery, because during a procedure of the treatment or the vagus nerve was injured, and that pulsates your stomach and bowels. And so I had problems there. I know the tube is coming out. God has totally healed me.